right. Here's something I haven't seen in years. I have heard them here and there, and I knew that they were around, but I haven't seen them at all. That is a Cope's gray tree frog. Whoop. Let's see if I can get them down here. So, I was just sitting down, getting a little shade, and just out of the corner of my eye, I see some movement. I turn around and I look, and there's this little guy crawling around. Notice how almost perfectly he blends in. I wouldn't have seen him if he didn't move. So there you have it. A Cope's gray tree frog seen in Muskoka, where I am right now, early May. Nice to see one of those again.